has powers, I want you to understand that too. I know there are problems. Hey, this is Jeff Yaldin. Who's your daddy? My message is a combination of self-respect, choices, responsibility, and purpose. And I can ask young people, I'll say this, what do you want in life? And young people say, I want to be happy. Happy? Ladies and gentlemen, I have two teenage daughters and I don't care if my daughters are happy. I want them to be good. You want to be happy at what cost? At what cost? You do good and you do what's right, the end result is you're gonna be happy. You know what I've learned? That righteousness comes before happiness. Go after character, not your reputation. Happiness will follow shortly after that. The problem is too many of you wait too long for people to tell you that you're capable. You wait too long for people to tell you you're special. You wait too long for people to tell you you're smart. You wait too long for people to tell you you're sexy. I might be a fat bald guy, but I'm the sexiest damn fat bald guy you'll ever meet. They like the combination of truth and humor. They like the combination of sadness and laughter. You know, when you're 97 years old, it still works. Your mind. You guys are disgusting. In sharing that message and getting that point across, I have to reach them at their level. And I think it's also important that in reaching them at their level, you have to speak concrete in a language they understand. Because if you're at their level in a language they understand, at their time, when they want to listen, I think that's when you hit the heart. And I've always felt that if you touch the heart, the mind will follow.
When Jeff was available, it was the perfect kickoff to the start of our school year. Having kids see someone who is relevant, someone who will, as our kids say, will keep it real with them, where they have a chance to laugh, but at the same time reflect, I think it was critical.
It's easy to relate to you because you have like daughters that are our age and in high school. So it's like we understand more of what you're talking about and what you need.
The types of things that our kids deal with nowadays, all the external pressures of school and the internal pressures of school, to have someone who can deliver a true message, a strong message that kind of goes beyond the classroom, is something that is definitely important for our kids. And Jeff truly provided that message.
This man right here, one of the most inspiring people I've ever met in my entire life. Let's just say it's gonna go on for the rest of my life. So seriously, thank you so much.
Basically, when you bring Jeff Yaldin, you know you're gonna get someone that's real and someone that's gonna bring it and give those kids a defining moment every single day.